eternity. It is indeed a huge honor and privilege to be standing here before all of you to say thank you for your sincere and kind gesture during the electioneering process to the 14th Nagaland Legislative Assembly. Your presence, support, prayers, and contributions in all kind have helped me and my family to stand here again in your blessings.